Right, I'm not sure quite what happened there, but I hope we got number one in. So there's number one. This is for the first swap of 2019, and it's with the Trinket Parlour, the ATC swaps over there. And this is my first one. I love you as you love me always. You're beloved. And a bit of honeycombing going on. And I was just saying, this is the second time I filmed it, I tried some watercolouring, and the paper was a bit too wet, I think. So, but it's obviously all right now. But it's not left the look I wanted. But that's number two. I didn't name that one. Number three is Love, and there's a sort of a heart pulse beat thing going on there. And My Heart Belongs to Me is that one. But this is number four, and I got this lovely picture from, I believe it was either Sal or Janet, and I love that picture very much. And I added the love me do to it. And the reason I did that is I'm going to jump ahead to number seven. Number six is when I tried to copy the little dog, but I did the markings of my Staffordshire Bull Terrier, but obviously his ears don't do that. He hasn't got a heart there, but he has got a black dot there, so I just took a bit of a liberty there, artistic license, isn't it? And I've put love me do onto that one too. So that one's that one. Then I've got this one. This is number five, and I think my battery's going to go in a minute, so I'm going to have to put it on. And this is a funny little Ellie Flumpy woman, and she's got a big black heart she's holding, and it's got colours. There, that's it, the dots in there. I might lighten up a flower a bit more if I can, and I've used just different textured card, one side and then a bit of the other. And again, it's watercoloured, and then that's a cutout, and then I put I love you. I think I might get one more out, and then I might have to recharge my battery. And this one, again, it's using a coloured background card. And these were from a colouring book, and I didn't colour them. I just sort of filled them in and made them look pretty. In my way, they're not standing on, got huge feet. There's supposed to be a bit of shadow there. And yeah, so that's number seven. Again, another watercolour, number eight, and that's this one. Quite like this one. And it just says true love. And there's that bit like Queen Victoria used to write under the squiggles. I've always loved doing those. So I quite like that one. It's very plain, very simple, but I like that one. I'm going to get invaded by a ginger cat in a minute. So everything will probably go flying. She still does it, even though I'm down here. So it wasn't just the table. This is number nine. And number nine is a bit brighter in colour. I was trying to go for a bit of a love heart look there, you know, the sweets. And yeah, so this is that one. And then here we go, we've got another one. And this one's One True Heart. And I might have to go over that a little bit there with some, I wanted it to look like, I don't know, sort of glassy cracked there, but yeah, and that's on a necklace, One True Heart. And then a nice bright one, being me, has got to be at least one. Number 11. And it just says, love me. And I was going for a sort of grungy look on these. Well, I was. And there's a threat three that aren't, which is obviously those two, which I'm totally in love with. That's the one I got from either Sal and Janet sent me some papers together and some lovely ATCs, and that was in it. I put the love me do on it, and then I copied it, as I said, and put my little fella on it there. So hope you like them. I'm about to send those out, so they've got to go. And I've got to send out, what else have I got to send out? Oh, my ribbon ones, my little inches, which just got a couple of those to do over the weekend, and then they can go out. My lovely nails, quick flash, my granddaughter, who's now 11, grown so quick, she's done my nails for me. I needed to come back. But yeah, Hope everyone likes them and gets them. Can't wait to see what I get back. Hope you've all had a lovely Christmas, and I'm wishing you all a new year. It's a bit late, but still, it's nice and fair. Okay, speak to you all very soon. Okay then, bye-bye.